This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. No, Mandy's not too far. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. This way. Huh. Good. Oh, right. That's more like it. Oh, shit. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. Not getting that deposit back.
Hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
strong that APC really is.
count. Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
Damn it.
You need a hand? You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Ingrid.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Thank you.
Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Find us.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy. Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to...
It's a Dewey.
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Come on. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a call for them.
Right.
That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull. But they do have one thing in common.
What's that?
They'll both stomp you flat if you get near their cough.
Point taken. Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
doing?
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. Now, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. So far, so good.
Something over there.
Did you find something?
I think we are good here.
Shit! Here! Here!
We lost them.
Got them!
Find a way out of here. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought I'd fall from
anything. It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their death?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Into the ledge above the fall.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way. Ugh.
keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Ballur. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war. Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
Come
to the others.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Big city. There must be an...
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society. Particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Ballur was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
Let They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this? Dad was here.
Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Nice city you've got here.
You can swing over now.
Thank you. Oh. Whole place is flooded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
The throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are the stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See a way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I've just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to snoop the other side.
Okay. Another crank up ahead.
No.
standing right here. I know.
Okay, I better get a move on.
Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
I did. I'll be right down. Ah, ah, slippery.
Yeah. Nicely done.
Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one.
And I've got this one.
Teamwork! Bringing down Shima's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move! Come on, jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit, here we go.
Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
We're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. A trident. Light split into three beams.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
house, right?
Yeah.
Got it.
Okay, can you be a statue again?
Ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec. All this water. It's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get you ready!
Shit!
Good one!
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Cross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my...
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling. Don't try anything stupid.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet.
Thank you.
Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Enough.
Coward.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet.
Patience.